If you've ever wondered where those bombs and missiles hide, here is your answer.